1709 home.
It's also used for medicine, but also later in their cooking. When they hunted, if they didn't find any game, they would have to dry out fish.
Mm.
Because fish was also a source of protein, and we called it bokkoms. Very, very salty. But when they hunted, they used every single bit of the animal. So the outer skin, they made mats or shoes or clothing, or they even used it as currency. They traded it with the sailors. The inner skin, they used as water bags,